wonderful milestone. And also to tell you about the exciting opportunity about how you can get involved in very tangible ways in Tennessee collaboration in a way that will help shape the future of our youngest members of the community. Now, but we probably already know that the foundation works with people who care about the library and want to make a difference by making a donation. We have a number of donors, in fact, who have made donations to this very grant. One of them is a gentleman named John O'Honan. He's a former resident of this neighborhood, and he left a gift in his will that enabled the library to create the Kids Stop that I'm sure you've all seen on that little club here in the children's area. Kids Stops are fun, interactive, literacy-rich, very tactile learning environments designed for children from ages birth to five to play in and learn from with their caregivers. They feature a wide range of activities based on the library's innovative Ready for Reading program that supports the six key pre-literacy skills children need in order to be ready to learn to read when they get to school. And essentially, those skills are, I like books, I really enjoy books, I hear words, that's hearing and recognizing smaller sounds in words, I know words, knowing more words makes learning reading easier, I can tell a story, that's using words to tell a story, I see words, making a connection between spoken and printed words, and I know letters, knowing the names and sounds of letters. Now, as generous as Mr. Coleman's gift was, it didn't enable the library to fully equip the Bird Blackstone Kids Stop with all the components needed to build those six ready for reading skills in our youngest community members, which is why we've launched the Bird Blackstone Contemporary Campaign. Our goal, hopefully with your help, is to raise $15,000 to add three major new components to the Kids Stop. One is a special bench, the second is a toy book return, and the third is a big book. The petal bench, or the flower bench, will have activities that help link everyday objects to the letters of the alphabet in a very tactile way, strengthening the I know letters skill. The toy book return emphasizes the notion of borrowing and returning books, a very important skill. But even more importantly, building special awareness in toddlers and developing in them that I like book skill. And the big book, which is exactly that, the big oversized book, provides the caregiver and the child a chance to share a story in a way that creates a sense of actually being part of the story. And appropriately enough, the big book builds on all caregivers being skills, especially I like books and I see words from. So during this centenary year, your support for this project would be most appreciated. Lisa and I, Lisa's down there waiting, will be manning a table that if you want to point to it, just over here underneath at the back, where we'll have some more information. We'll be happy to answer questions and, of course, your information forms as well. If you choose to become a centenary partner, that's by making a donation of $1,000 or more to this project, you can do that in your own name or to honor someone that you love. Your name or that name will be placed on a plaque that will be mounted near the Kids Stop once the project is complete. So I hope you'll consider making a gift to help establish the future of these young readers.